This morning, Milwaukee police are investigating a deadly crash that killed a 57-year-old pedestrian. It happened just after 11 o'clock last night around 91st and Hampton. According to the police department, the vehicle lost control and hit the victim, who was standing at a bus stop. The car then hit three more vehicles, stopped at a light. The 25-year-old driver was taken into custody. Police say alcohol appears to be a factor in the crash.